We are going to factor 729k cubed minus m to the 12th. We are going to find our a term, which is the cubed root of 729k cubed, which is 9k. Our b term is going to be the cubed root of m to the 12th power, which is m to the 4th power. Now we're going to plug these into our formula, which is in the top right-hand corner. We will get 9k minus m to the 4th times 81k squared plus 9km to the 4th plus m to the 8th power.